big dog, quit acting like a pussycat.
Surprised you're still alive.
Isn't it time to put the brakes on this operation before someone ends up in
the
morgue?
No one pulls the plug on my operation, okay? We're too close. Maybe I wasn't clear earlier. The evidence is concealed in one of the cars from the missing shipment. G-Mac is our lead, and now he's running scared. And that's why our guy took the plunge.
Sailed off the cliff because the jealous boyfriend cut the brake line. Lady, here's your connection. Your international smugglers are this Asian crime syndicate, run from abroad by a ruthless crime lord named Chow Wu. He's got a long history of smuggling, extortion, and murder. Very dangerous. We've been doing our own homework. Who'd have thought the two of you were already on this?
G-Mac still has active police connections. He's always a step ahead of us. Stay sharp.
We'll be right back. 5. This call can be handled on channel 3. Vehicle's an orange Dodge Viper.
Units, be advised, we're increasing to condition 4.
Units on the way to the pursuit. Last reported, head west, that's west, on Interstate 85. Squadron's been authorized to lead units. More cars have been detailed. Please advise when they show up on the scene. All units stand down. Check suspect info on your PDTs.
Thank you. don't know who I can trust anymore. I don't even know if I can trust you. Little puppy, I need someone I can trust. Look, I know what happened to Zach and Hector. I just don't want it to happen to me.
I don't blame you for doubting me. This operation has been heavily compromised from the very beginning. Keep looking for that shipment Chao wants, but watch out. He is a very dangerous man.
Yeah. I want to know why Chao Wu thinks he can interfere with my business in the Tri-City. This is my territory. They got their own game. I want them out of mine. I want him stopped now. We're gonna steal one of his cars and frame him with the cops. Make this happen. Now!
Let's go.